please subscribe and don't forget to press the bell icon to get notified whenever we upload a new video.
But on the hard numbers, Mr. Tulsian, Lemon Tree Hotels?
No, Suri, I won't be buying the stocks now at these valuations. No doubt it's a very asset-light model, and in fact the company has been consistently showing the growth and performance both, but I think it has reached to its value. And honestly, we don't see value beyond 80 rupees. And as such, we have not yet taken the positive view on the hotel stocks going forward. They may give you some kind of appreciation, but the portfolio comfort after having seen the carnage in the mid-cap and small-cap, I don't think that hotel really gives a comfort to have them in the portfolio.